طيب
Okay, so what do you know about solar system? What do you know about solar system? Okay, again, what do you know about the solar system? The solar system consists of a. What do you know about this? What do you know? Our solar system consists of a sun and eight planets, صح؟ The solar
بس
system.
صوبي أبطأ.
طيب, now do you hear my voice?
Yes.
Okay, our solar system consists of the sun and eight planets that rotate around the sun. طيب, and the solar system is located in the space. And space is a wide area that consists of celestial bodies. والcelestial bodies دول, for example, like stars, galaxies, comets, meteors, كل ده موجود فين؟ في الcelestial bodies الموجودة في السولار سيستم. طيب, what are celestial bodies? They are bodies swim in space, such as stars, planets, moons, rocks, and gaseous bodies. يبقى what are celestial bodies? They are bodies swim in space. عبارة عن bodies swim in space, such as stars, planets, moons, rocks, and gaseous bodies. طيب, let's explain in each part of celestial bodies. Number one, stars. طيب, what do you know about stars? The sun is a stars or the moon? Which one is the sun? Which one is a star? Is it the sun or the moon?
The sun.
Why you said that the sun is a star? Why do you say
Answer.
that the sun is a star? طيب, let's know or let's explain why the sun is a star. The sun is a star when you look to at the sky in a clear moonless night, يعني it's a clear sky, you will see a huge number of bright bodies called stars. طيب, and these stars are big sized bodies that emit numerous amount of heat and light. يبقى ليه احنا بنقول على sun stars? Because it emits light and heat. بتدينا light and heat, ضوء وحرارة. يبقى sun is a star because it emits light and heat. They appear small although they are big sized. ال stars اللي احنا بنشوفها in the sky دي عاملة زي ال dots in the sky, يعني عاملة زي النقط المضيئة في السماء. هي actually very big sized, كبيرة جدا جدا ال stars دي, لكن because they are millions of kilometers away from us, so they appear as dots in the sky. Because they are millions of kilometers, بيننا وبينهم ملايين الكيلومترات, away from us, so they appear as dots in the sky. But actually, no, they are big sized. They are very big sized. So the distance between the stars are very large. So, and we are not able to measure it in a kilometer, but we will measure it in a light year. تاني, because the stars are far away from us, we can't measure it with using kilometers, but we can measure it by using a light year. By using a light year, تمام؟ طيب, what is light year? It is the distance covered by light in 1 year, and it equals 9.4 times 10 power 12 kilometer. يبقى light year, it is the distance covered by light. يبقى ايه تعريف light year? It is the distance covered by light in 1 year. It is the distance covered by light in 1 year, and it equals 9.4 times 10 power 12 kilometer. تمام؟
طيب
طيب. What is meant by the distance between the sun and the star and a star in 3 light years? إيه لم إيه معنى أما نقول إن المسافة ما بين السن و and a star يعني the sun and a star there is a 3 light year. طيب it is the distance it is the distance covered by light in 1 year and it's equal لازم نحفظ الفاكتور ده ان ال 1 light year equal 9.4 times 10 power 12. طيب هنا بيقول ان ال distance between the sun and the star is the 3 light years يبقى انا هضرب 3 في الفاكتور ده عشان اقدر اجيب ال distance يبقى هقول which is equal 3 times 9.4 times 10 power 12 هتديني 28.4 times 10 power 12. طيب to calculate the distance in light year ده الريليشن او ده القانون اللي احنا هنستخدمه ان بتقول ان ال distance in light year equal distance in kilometer over 9.4 times 10 square power 12. ليه؟ عشان نجيب ال distance in light year. To calculate the distance in light year لازم احفظ القانون ده which is equal distance in kilometer over 9.4 times 10 power 12. بتيجي مسائل عليها بتيجي مسائل زي كده مثلا يقول calculate the distance in kilometer between the sun and a star if a distance between them equals 5 light years. طيب يبقى انا هعمل ايه؟ هضرب طبعا ال 5 لان ال 1 light year ب 9.4 انا عايزه 5 light years يبقى انا هضرب ال 5 times 9.4 عشان اقدر اجيب ال distance in distance in kilometer خلاص distance in light year اهو ده طلع ده which is equal 5 times 9.4 times 10 power 12 which is equal 47.3 times 10 power 12. طيب ممكن تقري لي give reason اللي هو اللي تحت. موضوع مش صعب، الموضوع عبارة عن قانون بنحفظه بيجي عليه problem. طيب give reason اقري لي كده.
The stars same as light point, also they are huge.
بتيجي كتير بتيجي كتير او يجي the stars seems a very light points in spite of their big sizes. ليه؟ لان هم far away from
From
us،
us.
هم بعاد جدا عننا far away from us. Astronomers sorry astronomers don't measure the distance between stars in kilometers. ليه؟ لان هم برضو ايه بعيد جدا. These distances are too huge to be measured in kilometers. لان هم ممكن نقول هم they are far away from us or the distance is too huge يعني بعيدة جدا to measure in kilometers ما نقدرش نقيسها بالكيلومترز أبعد من الكيلومترز so the distance are too huge to cover or to measure in kilometers. يبقى احنا اتكلمنا عن الستارز قلنا الستارز هم ايه bodies that emit light and heat and they are very big sized they appears in the sky as dot light in the sky. Why? Because they are far away from us. We cannot measure stars distance with kilometer because the distance is too huge to measure with kilometer. طب الحل ايه نقيسها بايه؟ بلايت يير. And light year equal 0.4.9 times 10 power 12. This is a 1 year in the space. طب if I want to calculate more than 1 year يبقى أنا بضرب ال numbers في ال 1 years to calculate the distance in 1 year. Do you understand? ده كان ال stars. Do you understand?
Yes.
طيب let's explain galaxies. طيب ال stars قلنا هي bodies emit light and heat. طب ال galaxies group of stars. Group of stars not only stars هتلاقي كمان the stars are formed in groups called galaxies they are greatest units that form the universe. هتلاقي كل ال universe مليان galaxies زي كده. They are collections of or groups, collections of stars. They are a system that consists of thousands of millions of stars. هو عبارة عن system that consists of thousands of millions of stars. هو system مليان من ال thousands of stars. The galaxy that our solar system belong to is known as the way of galaxy or the Milky Way galaxy. احنا الجالاكسي بتاعتنا اسمها the Milky Way galaxy. احنا موجودين في جالاكسي من millions of galaxies in the solar system, او sorry in the sky, in the space, sorry. The name of our galaxy is called Milky Way galaxy. Milky Way galaxy taken or takes an oval shape, شكلها oval, with coiled spiral arms. يبقى هي زي المنظر ده كده, هي عبارة عن oval وعندها coiled spiral arms زي ما انت شايف. دي ال spiral arm بتاعتها, هي oval shape and with coiled spiral arms. The sun lies on one of these spiral arms. يعني السن موجودة في واحدة من ال spiral arms دي. Just a minute. طيب let's continue. So okay, معلش النت, this is not good. I'm not now. Do you hear my voice? Do you hear my voice? سامعني كويس؟
Yes.
طيب, let's continue. يبقى احنا our galaxy is called a what? The name of our galaxy. اسم بتاعتنا اسمها ايه الجالاكسي؟ Milky Way galaxy. يبقى what the name of our galaxy اللي احنا موجودين فيها, اللي السولار سيستم بتاعنا inside it, اسمها ايه الجالاكسي دي؟ في galaxies كتيرة. احنا موجودين في one of these galaxies and this name is called Milky Way galaxy. اسمها ايه بقى الجالاكسي؟
ملكويت جلد.
كان تمام, Milky Way galaxy. السولار سيستم بتاعنا موجود في one of its spiral arm. بصي ده spiral arm اهو, وادي ده spiral arm, وده spiral arm, وده spiral arm, وده spiral arm, وده spiral arm. احنا بقى موجودين في one of these spiral arm. يعني مثلا موجودة هنا السولار سيستم مثلا, تخيلي بقى السولار سيستم اللي احنا جواه الأرض, تخيلي احنا موجودين فين في السبيس. طيب do you understand؟ يبقى الجالاكسيز عبارة عن ايه؟ groups of stars. الجالاكسيز عبارة عن ايه؟ groups of stars ليها different shapes. our galaxy name is ايه؟
Milky Way galaxy.
galaxy and the solar system is exist in one of a of its spiral arms or sorry of these spiral arms is located in one of these spiral arms. تمام. طيب the discovery of the celestial bodies, how we can discover these celestial bodies, how? By using طبعا some technology, by using a technology tools or a that help us to study these celestial bodies. This technology tools is called telescope. عندنا two telescopes, واحد اسمه reflecting telescope والتاني اسمه refracting telescope. يبقى عندنا واحد بيعمل reflection وواحد بيعمل refraction. طيب يبقى عندنا two telescopes, reflect and refract. يبقى بنستخدم ايه؟ two telescopes to study the celestial bodies. اسمهم ايه two telescopes دول؟
reflect to reflect.
reflect and refract. طيب تعالي نقرا الجزء بتاع السولار سيستم سهل، ما فيهوش حاجة. اقري كده سولار سيستم.
Through the astronomical
exploration.
exploration, astronomers know that
Oh,
the
that.
solar
ايوه
know that
consists of
solar system consists of some
celestial
celestial
bodies
bodies that are shown in the following diagram.
diagram. ايه celestial bodies دول؟ بصي كده معايا، السن، البلانيتس، المونز، الاسترويدز، الميتورز، الميترويدز، والكوميتس. كل دول اسمهم celestial bodies. يبقى السولار سيستم بتاعنا مليان ايه؟ مليان ايه؟ celestial bodies. ايه هم celestial bodies دول؟ اللي هم السن، البلانيتس، المونز، الاسترويدز، الميتورز، الميترويدز، and comets. ماشي؟ طيب the sun أول حد في السولار سيستم، أو أول celestial body in the solar system is the sun. السن احنا اتفقنا is a star or planet.
ستار
Is what?
ستار
Star. Why the sun is a star?
because it's produce heat and light.
Because it produce a heat and light. تمام. طيب the sun is, it is the star of our solar system. It is the biggest body in the solar system. It lies in the center of the solar system and the other bodies of the solar system revolve around it. يبقى السن هي stars وهي ال big stars in the solar system. All planets located around the sun and all planets revolve around the sun. تمام؟ طيب number two planets. احنا قلنا ان عندنا planets that revolves around the sun. ايه هم ال planets دول؟ تفتكر ال planets دول they can emit light and heat؟
No.
No. They are eight opaque bodies. يعني they haven't light and heat. They can't produce light and heat. So they are opaque. Eight opaque bodies. Eight opaque bodies revolve around the sun. Revolve around the sun in one direction. والدايركشن ده anti-clockwise in semi-circular or elliptical oval paths. تاني البلانيتس، eight planets. ايه يعني ايه وصفهم؟ opaque bodies يعني they can't produce light and heat. مالهم؟ they revolve around the sun in one direction. كلهم revolving around the sun in one direction. والدايركشن ده anti-clockwise يعني عكس عقارب الساعة. in a semi-circular. هما مش بيمشوا في circular way. هما بيمشوا في elliptical or oval parts or oval path. وبنسمي ال oval path ده orbits. يبقى each planet has its own orbits that revolve around the sun. طيب planets revolve around the sun in a fixed orbit. تفتكري ليه؟ تفتكري ليه planets can revolve around the sun in a fixed orbit؟ ليه كله بيلف حوالين السن in a fixed orbit without change their direction, without change their motion؟ ليه كلهم بيمشوا في fixed orbits؟ أكيد في حاجة قوية بتخليهم they can move in a fixed orbit. إيه هي الحاجة القوية دي؟ ها ليه هما can revolve around the sun in a fixed orbit؟ ليه؟ تفتكري ليه؟ أكيد في حاجة قوية بتخليهم كلهم revolve around the sun in a fixed orbit. طبعا انت عارفة ان في حاجة اسمها gravitational force، في حاجة اسمها attraction force، صح؟ في حاجة اسمها ايه؟ attraction force، صح؟ طيب ال attraction force دي between مين ومين؟ ال sun and planets. ال sun جواها أو بتخرج منها attraction force that prevent planets from float in the sky in the space. يعني بتحافظ عليهم ان هم they revolve around the sun without a change their directions. يبقى ليه هم كلهم بيلفوا حوالين السن in a fixed orbits؟ ليه؟ due to a the attraction force
attraction
of the
force.
sun to the planets due to the attraction force of the sun to the planets. طب تعالي نبص كده على فيديو بيورينا ازاي حركة البلانيتس حوالين السن. ثواني. Give me 1 minute. تعالي نشوف ده. Just a minute.
الأول للمرأة في مصر، السر في مكوناتها الغنية والأعشاب
طيب
الطبيعية
do you see this؟
100% هتودي الأكل في حتة تانية.
Do you
Yes.
see this؟ Okay. تعالي بص كده. شايفة؟ ده which one in the middle هنا، مين in the middle؟ that's solar system. هنا مين اللي في الميدل؟ the sun، صح كده؟ صح.
Yes.
طيب كل ال planets اهي revolve، كلها ماشية around the sun in a fixed orbit، كلهم ماشيين in one direction anti-clockwise. احنا بقى احنا اهو احنا this is our planet اللي هو الأرث that also revolve around the sun. طيب ليه كلهم they can revolve around the sun without moving away from these orbits due to the attraction force between the sun and these planets. The sun has largest attraction force between the sun and the planets. You understand?
Yes.
طيب do you have any question in this part؟ ها؟
No, no.
طيب just minute. طيب we return back to our slide. يبقى احنا اول حاجة شرحنا السن وقلنا there are huge in size and our solar system consists of one sun one star and this star is the sun and the sun is in the middle of our solar system. بعد كده اتكلمنا على planets وقلنا هم 8 opaque planets. They revolve around the sun in a fixed orbit, anti-clockwise, in a semicircular shape, اللي هي بنسميه orbits. وقلنا they revolve around the sun in a fixed orbit due to attraction force between the sun and the planets. طب تعالي نشوف ال arrangement of planets. The arrangement of planets. ال planets ليها ترتيب. ما ينفعش إن أنا أجيب planets قبل التاني. الترتيب the first one is Mercury. The second one is Venus, third one Earth, fourth one Mars, fifth Jupiter, sixth Saturn, seventh Uranus, and eighth Neptune. يبقى لازم الترتيب ده باللي أنا قلته. ما ينفعش أقول Mercury, Earth, Venus. No. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars. يبقى دول 4 inner planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, دول الفور inner planets. طيب Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, دول الفور outer planets. طيب What do you observe between the inner planets and the outer planets? What do you observe between the inner and the outer? انت شايفة ايه؟ ملاحظة ايه؟ انا قلت لك ان ال inner planets دول ال inner planets. يعني ايه ال inner planets؟ يعني دول اللي هم ال planets that are near to the sun. دول ال four planets that are near to the sun. دول بنسميهم inner planets. بنسميهم inner planets. طيب وال outer planets اللي هم far away from the sun. دول four planets برضو بس far away from the sun وبنسميهم ال outer planets. طيب ال outer planets. What do you observe between inner planets and outer planets؟ أكيد أنت ملاحظة حاجة. أكيد 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 في اختلاف. إيه الاختلاف؟
ان ال inner planet small.
برافو. ال inner planet smaller than outer planet. برافو عليكي برافو عليكي. لاحظتي إن ال inner planets are smaller than outer planets. طيب تمام، يبقى according to their distance from the sun beginning from the nearest to the farthest. يبقى دي ترتيبهم: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. تمام؟ طيب كويس أوي. تعالي نشوف ال observation اللي انت قلتيها. طبعا it's true actually inner planets are smaller than outer planets. تعالي نشوف كده، بصي ده ترتيبهم from the biggest. هنا بقى رتبهم الأول، الترتيب الأولاني ده from the nearest to the farthest، من القريب للبعيد. كان اتكون عندي four planets صغيرين اللي هم ال inner، وبعدين ال outer planets الكبار اللي هم ال outer from nearest to farthest. طيب from biggest، from the biggest to the smallest. لا ده ال biggest أكبر أكبر planet Jupiter، وبعد كده ده بنسميه giant planet، ضخم ضخم رهيب جوبيتر، وبعد كده ساترن، وبعد كده يورانوس، بعد كده نبتون، بعد كده تيجي الأرث، بعديها فينوس، مارس، ميركوري. ميركوري أصغر planet، بيجي بعديه مارس، وبعدين يجي فينوس. دول من السمولست، بعد كده الأرث، بعد كده نبتون، يورانوس، ساترن، جوبيتر. يبقى جوبيتر وساترن the biggest planet، يجي بعديهم يورانوس ونبتون، وبعدين الأرث وفينوس، وبعدين ميركوري، وبعدين مارس and ميركوري. Notes: ميركوري is the nearest planet to the sun while the Neptune is the farthest one. Jupiter is the biggest planet in the solar system and Mercury is the smallest one. The nearest two planets to the Earth are Venus and Mars. أقرب two planets لينا Venus and Mars. دول أقرب كوكبين لينا Venus and Mars. طيب the Earth planet has the highest density. ال Earth planet بتاعنا إحنا ال Earth عنده ال density بتاعته عالية جدا، highest density. The Earth planet occupy the third order according to the distance from the sun. احنا موقعنا رقم 3 according to the distance from the sun. Which one near and which one far? The earth is number 3. طيب and the earth is number 4 according to the volume. على حسب الشيب بتاعه، شكله number 4. طيب and the earth is number 5 according to the volume، بس المرة دي descendingly. المرة اللي فاتت كانت ascendingly والمرة دي كانت descendingly. And the difference between ascendingly and descendingly: ascendingly it means from bigger to smaller, descendingly for smaller to bigger. طيب exercise، تعالي بقى حلي كده ما نشوف. Number one: who am I؟ هو بيسأل نفسه نشوف ايه. The nearest planet to the sun، مين الكوكب ال nearest to the sun؟ نعم قولي.
ميركوري
برافو. طيب the farthest planet from the sun،
نبتون.
نبتون. تمام. طيب the biggest planet in the solar system.
جوبيتر.
برافو. the smallest planet in the solar system.
ميركوري.
تمام. طيب the nearest two planet to the earth. احنا جنبينا اتنين قريبين.
فينوس اند اند مارس.
برافو. فينوس اند مارس. تمام. ترو. تمام كويس قوي. طيب نيجي بقى نشوف تقسيم البلانيتس. زي ما قلنا عندنا في inner planets و outer planets. ال inner planets زي ما انتي قلتي smaller وال outer planets bigger. طيب وال inner planets هم ال Mercury وال Venus وال Earth وال Mars وال outer planets Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. طيب ال sizes أو ال size دول اللي جوه small size they are called small planets، لكن اللي بره are big they are called giant planets، يعني ضخمين، planets ضخمة جدا. طيب ال density their density are high، الصغيرين دول ال density بتاعتهم are high density because they consist of solid bodies. ليه بقى؟ ليه؟ كل الفور planets الصغيرين اللي هم nearest to the sun دول عبارة عن rocks and water. سوري rocks، ما مش water عشان مش كله عليه water، ال earth بس هو اللي عليها ال water، لكن most of the inner planets contain rocks، يعني ال planet فيه rocks، فيه صخور، عشان كده ال density بتاعتهم is higher density. لكن ال planets ال outer planets no، كلهم gaseous bodies، كلهم عبارة عن gaseous planets بس كلها gases، فبالتالي ال density بتاعتهم is lower. So ال density بتاعتهم is lower، the density بتاعتهم is lower، the density is lower لأن هم gaseous planets، هم gaseous planets. تمام يا فيروز؟ يبقى do you understand why the inner planets higher density and the outer planets lower density؟ Do you know the difference؟ ليه عرفتي ليه ال inner planets lower density higher density وال outer planets lower density؟ عرفتي ليه؟
Yes.
طيب قولي لي why.
Due to their bodies. على حسب البودي.
ال inner on a higher density ليه؟
Because they they rocky bodies.
لان هم روكي بلانيتس. هم ايه؟ روكي بلانيتس. طيب والتانية اللي هم الانر الاوتر بلانيتس
Gases plants.
gaseous بلانيتس، so they are a light density or low density. تمام. Do you understand؟
Yes.
Do you have any question before يعني I go؟
No.
طيب تمام let's continue. moons، هل ال planets كلها ليها moons؟ هنلاقي ان Mercury and Venus have no moons، ما عندهمش moons، لكن ال earth عندها one moon while Mars has two moons rotating around them. تاني ال inner planets عندهم moons؟ اه عندهم moons. عند ميركوري وفينوس ما عندهمش مونز، لكن اللي عندهم مونز الأرث ومارس. أرث عندها 1 مون ومارس عنده 2 مونز. طيب بالنسبة للأوتر بلانيتس they have large number of moons rotating around each of them. لا ده هم الأوتر بقى عندهم more than one و rotates around them. The presence of hydrogen gas in a solidified state on the surface of outer planets. ليه؟ ليه الهيدروجين جاز is solidified state on the surface of outer planets؟ عشان ال high pressure and extreme coldness on the surface of these planets. يعني ال planets دي اللي عليها هيدروجين جاز solidified، انت عارفة ان الهيدروجين is gas. طيب الهيدروجين جاز حصل له solidification يعني اتغير to solid state، بقى تحول من الجاز into solid because of ال planets دي عندها high pressure and very cold on the surface of these planets. يبقى البلانتس اللي بيحصل ان الهيدروجين جاز فيها بيتحول لسوليد ليه؟ because these planets have higher pressure and high temperature او sorry and coldness. Coldness يعني برودة، برودة شديدة و pressure عالي، فبيحول الهيدروجين جاز into hydrogen solid. طيب نيجي بقى نشوف الجرافيتي. The difference of gravity acceleration on the surface of the planets. هل تفتكري الجرافيتي بتتغير according to type of planets؟ تفتكري بتتغير ولا بتقعد ثابتة؟
لا بتتغير.
ما بتتغيرش. تفتكري انها انتي بتقولي ما بتتغيرش؟ طيب تمام، تعالي نشوف. طبعا الجرافيتي affect with mass and distance between them. يبقى في two factors بيأثر على الجرافيتي، الماس بتاعت البلانيت يعني البلانيت ده الماس بتاعته قد ايه، والديستانس between them قد ايه. So the force of gravity differs from a planet to another. يبقى مختلفة، يبقى الجرافيتي بتختلف من planet to another ليه؟ according to difference in its mass، حسب الماس وحسب الديستانس. تعالي نشوف، لو ان مارس بلانيت الجرافيتي عليه 3.7، ميركوري 3.78، يورانوس 7.7، فينوس 8.6، ساترن 9.05 point sorry 05، Earth 9.7، نبتون 11، جوبيتر 22.88. تفتكري ليه نبتون وجوبيتر الجرافيتي بتاعتهم عالية بالشكل ده؟ تفتكري ليه؟ احنا قلنا وشرحنا ايه؟ ليه الجوبيتر ونبتون الجرافيتي بتاعتهم عالية كده؟ أعلى من الأرض، ليه؟
Because they far away from the sun.
لا خالص،
Oh, because they because they
قولي
huge planet.
هيوج. برافو عليك. مش احنا قلنا ان هما نبتون وجوبيتر they are very big planets and they are huge، they are يعني giant planets. يبقى معنى كده ان الماس بتاعهم ايه؟ higher. يبقى الجرافيتي بتاعتهم ايه؟ is high.